This is my Durfly ME-163 camo version. It's the first one I got. It's been flown a lot. Did some camo to hide some of the crashes. But I'm flying it on a 4-sail, 2200, zippy, 4-minute flight. Alright, here we go. It's a power off glide right there. A little breezy, you can see that stabilization working. High rate spins. You're gonna loop around the field. That's at about half throttle. Again, 4-sail, 2200 zippy. I need to turn down the rates on the stabilization. Turn it off. Seems like that battery's really charged that great. Do a cross pass here. Nah, we're gonna go ahead and bring her in. These motors are getting kind of close. Coming in on the long approach. Milk it. Little power. We'll go around one more time. I had a little more power than I thought. Line it in. There you go. I think it ripped a little side of the wing off again. Should tell it a lot. A little bit of the aileron, so no big deal. We'll glue her up. But anyway, thanks for watching.